This is how to set up the local area network in CSGO. On the host PC, go to console command and type sv_lan1. Then create a game. When you have created a game, go to the console command again and type status.
Let's do this.
Find the UDP/IP and write down its contents.
I need you.
Now on the other PC, open the console command and type sv_lan1. And type the content of the UDP/IP of the host PC.
Okay.
Now we're done. Enjoy.
Got it.